employee evaluations. I hate this. I usually schedule surgery for this week.
I'm running out of excuses. Already had three grandmothers die.
Fellas, what's the big deal about employee evaluations? You got nothing to worry about if you're doing your job, right?
Damn.
Oh, there goes my appendix again. Can you believe them, Charisse? They're acting like babies.
They're not babies, Jeff. They've been through mom's evaluations before.
Oh, come on now. How hard can they be?
Just ask Kevin.
Kevin? Who's Kevin?
Exactly. Good luck, Jeff.
Hi, Charisse.
How you doing, girl?
You know I dreamt of you last night? And all I can say is...
Dream on, Vidal.
Yo, Jay.
Hey, what's up, B?
Yo, I am hyped. I can't wait for Diesel to get here.
Yeah, man. You know, he called from the airport. He's on his way.
Cool. Hey, Angus. Glad you're here, man. You're just in time to meet Diesel.
Who's Diesel?
Well, he's one of our best friends from Brooklyn. He's flying out here on business.
Yeah, Angus, man. You'll like him. He's a really cool brother.
What line of business is he in?
Cellular phone sales. And, man, you know, he's got to be the world's greatest salesman.
And he's GQ smooth with the ladies. You think I'm good? You ain't seen nothing yet.
Hey, B, there's our boy. Be sure to call me.
I will.
Oh, there, my boy, Jeff and Vidal.
Hey. He is still the man. A 5-hour flight, and he winds up with the stewardess.
My brother. That was the pilot.
You feel like having fun. Your day is done.
Working too hard, being proud.
You the mind, totally out of the mix. Baby, you wanna get big.
Come on down to Chestnut. Oh, where the music is hot, fashion's the latest. Oh, baby, the girls are on the side. Think you're gonna be, think you wanna be, think you're gonna be.
Yo, D, remember that time we wanted to go to Roro's party in Jersey?
Oh, yeah, I told my mother I'd be staying at your place.
And I told my mother I'd be staying at your place?
Man, we almost got so much trouble for that.
How did you get out of it?
We told our parents it was Jeff's idea. Hey, wait a minute, I got grounded a month for that, and I never knew why.
Hey, come on, admit it, we had a ball at that party, Jay.
But I didn't get to go to the party.
Oh, that's right.
All right, I gotta get back to work. Can't let his parents catch me fooling around at the play review week.
Oh, hey, don't let that shake you up, man. You gotta find out what this woman wants, play the role, and deliver. You know what she might like? She might like one of these cellular phones, like Callmaster 980 with the automatic rebound.
All right, D, you ain't gotta tell me, man. I'll talk to Miss Page, hook something up that'll impress her, all right?
All right.
See you later.
Take it easy, Jay. So, V-Man, what's happening with the ladies, man?
Oh, come on, man. You know how it is with guys like us, D.
Nothing happened, huh?
Hey, man, I wouldn't say nothing.
I would. Oh, it's been 3 months. Nothing.
Bilch. Not that. Dang it.
Isn't it tea and crumpet time?
It's all right. I'm going. Nice to meet you, Diesel.
Nice to meet you,
later.
All right, now.
My man, 3 months? Come on, you can tell me. You hit a little slump or something, huh?
No, well, you know it's not me, right? Did you know?
Well, it's the women out here.
Yeah, it's the women. You know, you know.
Y'all just
with me, man. No, these LA women, man, I just haven't figured them out yet, man.
Maybe it's a question of style. You know, while I'm here, I'll peep your game, give you a few pointers.
Hey, it's not like I need help or nothing.
But
what we can do is sit down and trade notes, you know, expert to expert. Hey, you might learn something from me.
Yeah, right.
It's not how you play the game, it's whether you win or lose.
And we won, and they lost.
You know, when we play this game in England, we spend a little bit less time doing chin-ups on the rim.
Oh. Sorry I had to dunk on you like that, Baby J, but it looks so pretty.
Oh, wait. Now, who was dunking on who? I recall looking down at your biscuit head a couple times myself.
Because I was on my knees praying for you to put some points on the board, you non-dribbling son.
Oh, look at Lefty over here.
Yeah, well, anyway, you guys, I'm out here. Oh, but I tell you what, tomorrow, I'll bring the soccer ball along, a little bit of money, and we'll have some fun, eh?
No, he's my
friend.
Don't you get the door, Jeff.
Yeah, get the door, Jeff.
How you doing, Jeff?
Hey, Cherise. Boss, so how's the employee evaluation week going?
I just love it. Everybody's treating me like a queen.
Really? Is that right?
Yes. And by the way, darling, those are some lovely pumps you sent me, but I've got to give them back.
I'm sorry, boss. Was it unethical?
No, honey. It's just if you want to suck up to me, suck up with a size 8.
Should have went with the phone, man.
Oh, Miss Page, this is my boy I was telling you about. Devontae Brooks, a.k.a. Diesel.
Nice to meet you, Miss Page.
Hello.
And Diesel, this is Miss Chelsea's daughter, Cherise Chamberlain.
Hey, Cherise.
Nice to meet you. Well, we're on our way out to grab some dinner, guys.
Well, why don't you stay? You have some time?
I guess so.
Damn. All right. Yeah, let me take care of you. Come on, sit down. May I get you ladies something to drink?
Well, if you don't mind, thank you. What a gentleman.
Oh, yeah, that's my boy. Hey, I'll have a Coke, D.
And, boss, you just sit right there. I'll get you a drink,
okay? Miss Page, I was by your club today, and it was really jumping. Things are going really well, huh?
Oh, thanks. Jeff tells me that you're doing pretty well yourself.
Hey, Jeff is my boy. What else is he going to say?
Well, you must be doing pretty well. Your company's sending you all over the country.
Yeah.
What's the matter?
I don't know. You know, if I was really doing well, I'd be off the road and at the home office. I just don't feel like I have any roots.
Mom knows exactly what you're talking about. She just got off the road herself.
I'd like to be able to do that one day. You know, it's nothing like having a place to come home to.
Well, whenever you're in L.A., just drop by, darling, and I'll fix you a home-cooked meal.
Well, thank you, man.
So, you want some more soda, boss?
What are you doing, boy, trying to drown me? Come on, Cherise, baby. We'll miss our reservation. Very nice meeting you, Devontae.
Nice to meet you, too, Miss
Page. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
So, Miss Page, I'll see you at work tomorrow, bright and early.
Yeah, right.
Size 8. Bam!
It's nice meeting you, Diesel.
Yeah, I feel rude. I talked all about myself the whole time.
No, that's okay. I'm sure we'll see each other before you leave.
Okay, I'll be waiting for you.
Okay.
Cherise, before you go, may I say I love your outfit. Ralph Lauren, isn't it?
Well, I am very impressed, Vidal. How did you know?
Well, I've been staring at you so hard, I can read the label through the fabric.
Oh, you can read!
See what I'm saying, D? What's up? This is L.A. women, man. What's up with them? Now, if your A1 material don't work, what will? Can I make a suggestion, you know, expert to expert?
Sure.
Your Mac is whack.
What?
Brother, that stuff barely got over in high school. It's time to upgrade your game, man. When you meet a woman, you got to figure out what she wants, play the role, and deliver.
But what do they want? I mean, I know what they want. I just want to know what you think they want.
First of all, that macho stuff is dead, all right? A woman in the 90s, she wants to see a man with some sensitivity, some humility, some vulnerability.
I know that.
Yeah. They like that puppy dog thing. You gotta start out whimpering, you know, like... You start out like a puppy, you end up like Mighty Dog.
Mighty Dog. Rough.
Miss Chelsea, these flowers are for you.
Thank you, Dion.
I was going to give them to my mother. She's in a coma.
Yo, what's up, Jack?
Yo, B, what's happening?
Oh, man, I'm glad Jesus was in town.
Oh, man, you guys were up late last night, huh?
Yeah, just like old times. We talked about women, and you know what we concluded?
What?
What women are looking for is humility, vulnerability, and sensitivity. And I'm just the man to give it to them.
But where are you going to find it?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Just Nah, I'll be fine.
Are you sure? You really don't seem okay.
I don't know. I guess it's my job. My job's got me down. I'm just feeling a little insecure right now.
What do you do?
Nothing. I'm just a pizza delivery guy.
And what's wrong with that? I'm just an underwear model.
I guess that's not as easy as it looks.
It's not.
You know what's interesting about this world? I'm sorry, I didn't even get your name.
Naomi.
Hi, I'm Vidal. Anyway, you know what's interesting? You don't even know me, and yet here you are asking me what's wrong. I think that's special.
Oh, Vidal, don't be so down on yourself. Delivering pizzas is a hard job. I'm sure you're doing well.
Nah, if I were doing well, I'd be off the road in the head office. Running around the way I do, I just feel like I don't have any roots.
You know what you need? Someone to talk to.
Yeah.
You want to go out?
Yeah.
How about dinner tonight? My treat?
Yeah.
Here's my number. Call me.
Yeah.
See you later.
Talk we had last night, it worked.
Oh.
I got a date tonight, and she's an underwear model. She picks the clothes up for a living, bro.
Mm.
Does it get any easier?
Oh.
Follow me.
Oh.
Woo.
Yeah, you know something? You ain't gonna be the only one having fun, cause I got me a date too.
Oh yeah?
Well, who?
Sharice.
Follow me.
Next.
Yes, Miss Page, I'm here for my evaluation.
Thanks. Take a seat.
Well, as a DJ, you do a great job on the mic. But you play a lot of the same songs. You gotta mix it up a little bit, baby, okay?
Well, if I could, I'd only play your songs, Miss Page.
Somebody give me a bucket.
Another thing, you know, I'm not just up in that DJ booth playing records. From up there, I can see everything that goes on, which employees are pulling their weight and which are not, if you know what I mean. And let me just say that.
And let me just say, there's one thing I can't stand, and that's a snitch.
Like I was saying, all your employees are doing a wonderful job. Except for a few snitches I can see from up there. Empty-handed, Umbra. Good luck.
Jeff, we've got a long list of things to go over. Please take a seat. Well, my first criticism is, I know how really seriously you take your job, but you're gonna have to look like you're having some fun. You're gonna have to lighten up a little bit, poo-poo.
Lighten up a little poo-poo.
And the second thing, you just don't
Chelsea,
have...
Chelsea, we gotta...
Whoa. Who died?
We're in the middle of a conference here.
Oh, that's okay, Miss Page. Listen, I've got plenty to work with. I'll just start with this one. Lighten up. Consider it done.
Miss Chelsea, we got to talk.
Fidel, you don't even work here. But if you want an evaluation, let me tell you something. You're the worst customer I've got. But on the positive side, you're a better customer than you are a tenant.
Come on, Miss Chelsea, this is very serious.
Okay, what is it?
Sharice is going out with Diesel.
And you interrupted my meeting to tell me that?
Miss Chelsea, believe me, I love Diesel like a brother. But I've seen him go out with a lot of women, and he never strikes out. And I'm a little bit worried about Sharice tonight.
Well, I'm not worried.
Why not?
Because Sharice told me she saw Diesel on the stairs last night, and they talked for hours. He's having a problem with his job, and he just needs somebody to talk to, sugar.
I'll kill him.
Miss Chelsea. Sorry I'm late for my evaluation. I just left my sister's eye operation. Didn't go so well.
Well, I
guess when your mom owns the whole club, you don't have to wait for reservations.
You got that right. Let me see if we can get a table, all right?
Yo, B, man, what's up? Sweet, how you living, girl?
Jeff, what is wrong with you?
Oh, I'm just lighting it up. Hey, check it out. I'll hook the two of you all with a table, and then y'all can do that, all right? Right there. Peace out. What's up? Yo, Miss Paige, you are looking fire. You want to hear funny?
I ain't got time, baby.
All right, all right. I'll get back with you, Miss Paige. Peace out.
Hey, Vidal, let's find a table upstairs. It looks so romantic up there.
No, Naomi. Let's sit over here near the action.
You know, Vidal, you really look nice tonight. And I really like the way you... Vidal.
Oh, what's up, baby?
You see somebody you know?
Oh, no, I'm just checking out the action. What were you saying?
Did anyone ever tell you have the most incredible eyelashes? They just make your eyes sparkle. Vidal!
What's up, baby?
What are you looking at?
Nothing, nothing. It's just my neck. It's stiff from all those deliveries. I got pizza neck.
Before we introduce our special guest, let me just say that it is a pleasure to be working for one of the greatest bosses in the United States, and maybe even the world for that matter, Miss Chelsea Page. Give it up for Miss Chelsea Page. And now, our special guest, give it up one time for Miss Mary J. Blige.
Went through and thought we made it through the storm. I really want you to realize, I really want to put you on. I've been searching for someone to satisfy my every need. Won't you be my inspiration? Be the real girl that I need. Oh, 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 oh. For a real love, someone to set my heart.
Morning, and Charisse and Diesel still aren't in. What could they be doing this time of night? Snorkeling? Snorkeling?
Well, what do you think they're doing?
Go home.
Well, boys, congratulate me. Employee review week is over, and your boy here got a raise.
Oh, good lad. Great, they're home.
Who go?
Diesel kept Charisse out till 3 a.m.
So?
So, I don't like it.
You don't have to like it as long as they like it.
I thought I told you to go back to England.
Diesel?
Vidal, what are you doing out here?
Well, I was going to water the plants. I heard they're better to do at night. But then again, it's already morning, so it might be too late.
See you later, man.
Hey, hey, Diesel, where you going? You are staying with us tonight, aren't you?
I'm getting ready to walk Charisse to her door, bro.
But you already walked her to the front door. Your obligation to her is already over.
I mean, you already did the door thing. That's what I'm saying.
Oh, well, now I'm going to do the goodnight thing. So, why don't you go inside and I'll catch up with you later?
How much later, Diesel?
Why don't we say goodnight now? I want to talk to Vidal. I'll call you tomorrow, all right?
All right.
All right.
Good night,
Diesel. Good night, Diesel. What the hell is wrong with you?
Nothing.
Well, let me rephrase that for you, Vidal. What the hell is wrong with you tonight?
I said nothing. It's late, now why don't you just go on up to bed?
I tell you what's wrong with you. You're jealous.
Yeah, right, me jealous.
Uh-huh. You spent 3 months chasing me, your boy flies out, and I decide to have dinner with him, and it's killing you.
You ought to be on a deaf comedy jam, because you are cracking me up, Cherise.
Vidal, I know you're jealous. Just admit it.
You think you're so smart, right? Well, someone with so much intelligence ought to be a little bit more careful.
About what?
About who you go out with.
Why? He's one of your best friends. You've known him for 10 years.
That's right, and I know a lot of things about him that you don't know. Now, if you think he's not going to go out with another girl tomorrow night, then you're kidding yourself.
And if you think running down your best friend is a way to get me to go out with you, you're wrong.
Cherise, I don't care if you never go out with me. Just as long as you go out with somebody who cares about you, not somebody who's going to play with your mind. You're too good for that, Cherise.
Look, if it makes you feel any better, around midnight, your man Diesel start getting a little transparent. I mean, nobody's that sensitive. You were kind of hard on Diesel, Vidal.
Yeah, I know. I didn't mean to, but we'll work it out, okay?
And another thing, it's really nice to know that you're worried about me. But when I go out on a date, nothing happens that I don't want to happen. Do you understand?
I understand. I'm sorry.
All right. Good night.
Good night.
Exciting news.
What is it?
I'm going to be decorating sets for Johnny Gill's new video.
Congratulations, girl.
Thanks, Mom. But I need a favor. The director wants to shoot it in the club.
Oh, you got it. Who's the director?
Andrew Dean.
Man, he's one of the hottest directors out there.
Yeah, I know. I can't wait to work with him. Vidal, you want to get in videos, right?
Yeah, I got a lot of ideas.
Well, Andrew's looking for a production assistant, and I told him that you might be interested.
No kidding?
Yeah.
Me work with the Andrew Dean.